Hey guys, Dan Balamon here with Fanatic Wrestling. Really excited, just finished up filming an instructional video with Reece Highlight Humphrey. Reece is a three-time U.S. Open champion, three-time World Team member, and the reigning 2019 USA Wrestling Freestyle Coach of the Year. So Reece has a ton of knowledge, has a ton of incredible highlight stuff. You know Highlight Humphrey, obviously. That's going to come with the name. So today he's going to go over one of the things we went over in the instructional video.
I'm going to go over the Hump Nasty, what I'm known for most. They named it after me. Well, I named it after me. But the move is a duck under where I'm going to end up blocking his far side. And I'll show you one's pretty slow. I'm going to get him to reach with his opposite hand, my back leg hand. I'm going to duck in there, keep my head up, back straight, hips in through here. And then I'm going to make my position all the way across in a two-step duck to where I can block his leg. And then I'm going to end up rocking. Being able to send it for the full go. Let's change the angle, getting him to reach, stepping across. One, two, duck under, keeping my head up, back straight, hips in.
Guys, one thing in here too, Reece, how are you really stopping me from stepping out on this? I know some guys ask that question. As soon as you're stepping in, if you don't block my leg, guys can step out here and it's going to take away from this. What are you doing?
What am I doing is I'm just ducking in front of the far side, from my lead leg side, and then I'm going to duck the far side. Watch my footwork, how it goes into the middle here, in the middle, and then I drive, getting my head up and across. I'm going to create a T. A T with my foot and his foot. And then when I bend my knee naturally, it's going to create a table, and then I'm going to send it right over it. Let's show it one more time. Ducking from the lead leg side to the far leg side. Let's go. Oh, nasty.
I'm just thankful I didn't need to be his partner today. I'm sorry, Mario Mason, that you had to go through that two times on that. Is plenty enough for me. Thanks again, Reece, for coming in and doing your video today. Guys, stay on the lookout for this. By the time you're seeing this video, it could already be out. So go check this out. Also check out mine and all the other ones on Fanatic Wrestling. See you guys soon.